Breaking overnight, at least 8 people are dead following a mass shooting at a FedEx facility in Indianapolis. According to police, several other people have been wounded, at least one in critical condition at the hospital. Police say it appears the shooter took his own life and there is no active threat to the community at this time. FedEx released a statement saying its thoughts are with all of those affected and it is working with authorities.